Go. Adventures of Captain Baseball Bat Boy, episode 165, Captain Baseball Bat Boy's girlfriend.
Yeah, she's not my girlfriend.
Captain Baseball Bat Boy's arch nemesis.
That's more like it.
Bicycle Helmet Girl has been kidnapped by the villainous Maxwell's demon.
Get your hands off me, you ugly freak.
To save her, Captain Baseball Bat Boy must battle through a horde of demons' minions, the freaking zombie demons from outer space.
Base is loaded. Fastball! Ugh, foul ball.
Grand slam!
Captain Baseball Bat Boy has hit a home run, but can he find Maxwell's demon's secret lair before the game is over? Find out in the next episode of The Adventures of Captain Baseball Bat Boy. Go! The Adventures of Captain Baseball Bat Boy, episode 167. Maxwell's demon has taken Bicycle Helmet Girl to his secret mothership, hidden behind the moon. To save her, Captain Baseball Bat Boy must brave the cold void filled with demons' nefarious minds.
Bases loaded. Fastball!
Grand slam!
Once more, Captain Baseball Bat Boy has escaped Demon's Trap. But can he save Bicycle Helmet Girl before Maxwell's demon turns the world into a dreaded closed system? A Hollywood franchise that goes perpetually on forever? Go! Find out in the next episode of The Adventures of Captain Baseball Bat Boy. The Adventures of Captain Baseball Bat Boy. Episode 169. The final battle between Maxwell's demon and Captain Baseball Bat Boy in the demon's secret mothership hidden on the dark side of the moon. Bicycle Helmet Girl dangles helplessly in a cage above a pit of poison shards of frozen fire.
Chauvinist!
Maxwell's demon flaps its black, leathery wings as it attacks, alternately firing slow missiles and fast rays at Captain Baseball Bat Boy.
Base is loaded.
Grand slam!
Go. The last inning in the next episode of The Adventures of Captain Baseball Bat Boy.